Wisconsin. We've heard him once already. He is going to do a little Elvis country song. A country song also recorded by B.J. Thomas, George Jones, Glenn Campbell. Not at the same time. I mean, they each had individual. They weren't all together singing. And it was co-written and recorded originally by its writer, Ernest Tubb. That's right. Yeah, I know my Ernest Tubb. With Tomorrow Never Comes, here's Jesse Aron.
See ya!